Okay, so we finally made it to Disneyland. Sorry, I know I probably should have vlogged the airport and stuff like that, but it was kind of a mad rush and it's boring. But we here at Disneyland, and our first stop was the Jolly Holiday Cafe because we were hungry, and I really wanted to try this, the infamous grilled cheese and tomato soup combo. I also got the Halloween Mickey Mummy Macaroon, which I'm going to try a little bit later. That'll be on a separate video. But yeah, so it's really good so far. And I am very picky with my grilled cheeses, and this is extremely delicious. So yeah, so after this, we are going to, I think, just wander around, maybe ride some rides. We have a fast pass for Haunted Mansion Holiday later on tonight. And then we are going to pop over to DCA and see Pink tonight. So lots more.
Okay, so we are just chilling here at the Haunted Mansion. The fast pass for another hour. But we're still very tired from our flight, so we are just sitting here waiting, marveling in everything that is Disneyland. And yeah, that's where we're at. So next up is Haunted Mansion. It's been a very, very long day so far. Day one.
Okay, so we are now at DCA. We did Haunted Mansion Holiday, which was amazing. If you are ever in Disneyland and you see Haunted Mansion Holiday, it's like you have the chance to. It's amazing. We managed to get a fast pass for it, and it was brilliant. Probably gonna see it like as many more times as we can before we leave. Val's over here, shaking her head yes. Now we're at DCA because Paint the Night is still going on, and it's been one of my all-time must-see parades for like ever. And I thought that they were going to end it after Pixar Fest was over, but they're keeping it around. So we are literally sitting here camped out on some street, I don't know which street, waiting for the next hour and a half for the parade to start, but we got a great location. So that so far is what is going on for day one of the Halloween Disneyland experience.
Cafe. We are getting breakfast. We're getting some Mickey waffles, some coffee, because coffee is very much needed right now. And then we are going to go into DCA and explore a little bit. So, yeah.
You got speed, you got your confidence, you got us. What are you going to do now, Mickey?
Fly for all and all. guns and don't delay. Win it by minute, that's how you win it. We'll find a way. Now go and seize the day. Seize the day.
All right, we're heading into Pixar Pier. So excited! The little billboards for all of the Pixar movies. We've got Finding Dory, the seals, the otters. Oh, the otters are so cute. And then, of course, we've got Coco, the version La Familia. And then there she is, Pixar Pier. Got Credit Coaster, we got Mickey's Fun Wheel. Got the incredibly long line, I'm assuming, for the Incredicoaster. Don't know if we'll be going on that. A little weary of roller coasters. But here we are. All right, we are on Pixar Pier. We're going to play some games. But first off, we've got to actually, I guess, get like these little cards. Okay, got my little gameplay card. We are going to start with La Luna Starcatcher because you win something. Good morning.
Good morning. One game?
Yes, please.
Left.
Thank you.
Alright, you're going to be our star catcher for this morning. I want you to catch me one star.
Alright. Got to pick wisely.
There we go. Let's see what you want. And you want a small prize.
Alright.
You get to pick any one of the three stars or the two moons on the bottom.
Can I get the Winky star?
Very fun.
Thank you. This is my new prize. Okay, so I won. I got Eve from the Wally race, but now I'm going to go do Starcatcher again because I have one more game left to play and I don't want to do the bullseye one. Okay.
We're on it.
We're going up. Disney keeping 100% on brand. This is the area where Jessie's Critter Carousel is coming, but it's a pre-order from Alex Toy Barn. So, you know, it's not just a blank wall, it's literally a pre-order. So, I just find that very adorable. Okay, so we're down here, back at Pixar Pier. Now, I did not go on the Incredicoaster because that seems a little too intense and it's not my jam, but Val went on it. Okay, Val, tell us, what was the Incredicoaster like?
It was awesome. Like, it speeds up way more than you expected. Like, you're already too, like, panicked, even care. You're just like, oh my god, this is happening. This is great.
And what's the theming? How's the theming of it?
It's very much like,
right here, we're going to walk slowly.
In there a lot more than
just
you
leave the stroller
like,
there.
Be, like, current Jack, and I love that. So,
now,
they're pretty much like the whole first set, they're pretty much chasing Jack around and trying to catch him, but he's using all these different powers. So, like, it speeds up and kind of slows down along the action.
And does it smell like cookies?
No, it doesn't, but I could totally go for it.
And on that note, we're gonna go get a Jack Jack Cookies Num Num. Adventure is out there. Love Pixar Pier. We'll probably be back in a little bit, but we've got to check out Cars Land. All right, we're going into Cars Land. See, it's Halloween. Ha ha ha. We are welcome. We are headed into Radiator Springs. This might be the most best themed land Disney has done in a while, maybe since Toy Story, maybe with the exception of Toy Story Land. Coming up on the Cozy Cone Hotel, where we can get our eat on. And all the cones have been scoopified. Look at the little spider. We got Flo's V8 Cafe.
everybody. You know, I've raced all over the world, but there's no place I'd rather be than Radiator Springs. Let's go! We're already here.
Yeah, go!
Eat fire.
Radiator Springs was awesome. Everybody needs to try this ride. It is amazing.
All your prisoners home.
All right. Here it comes. Ooh, that's what we call out when we're working together as a team. That's when we're the strongest. That's when we get the most done, huh? Use some more cowbell. Well, that's why you're not a thinking toy. Get back here, put your head in the game. Come on now.
Got Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! We don't have time right now.
You know what? That's fair. Here we go. Hold that careful. In order to really blow those sensors, here's what we're gonna do. Grab some money. Right here. Come on up. Yeah. Now, have either of you ever participated in a dance-off before? Here's how it works. First, I'm going to point to you. You're going to show me your best dance move. I'm going to put it right over here. Alright? Then I'm going to throw it to you. I need a crazier dance move, like what you're currently doing.
Nice.
Okay.
Overdrive.
Alright. Your turn. Nice! If we can build up enough energy, we're going to take these sensors out, all right? Come on. Hit it.
Hey, Gina, I'm taking her to the bathroom.
Terrence. Tiny Terrence. Get ready for the Guardians of the Galaxy. Awesome dance.
So we're just kind of chilling here over back in this Plaza de Familia area for a bit, kind of recouping. So far we spent pretty much the whole day here at DCA. We had breakfast at Carnation Cafe, had to get our Mickey waffles on, then came straight over here, managed to get an immediate fast pass for the Radiator Racers, also got a fast pass for Toy Story Mania, and then the entire fast pass system went down. we haven't been able to book any fast passes for the rest of the day. Link photos aren't working, so fingers crossed it's working tomorrow for our last day, because I want to try and get another fast pass for Haunted Mansion Holiday before we go home, and Guardians of the Galaxy. But so far that's been our day, so right now we're just like chilling for a little bit. Then we're going to go back over to Disneyland because we have 6 p.m. reservations at Riverville Terrace for Fantasmic viewing package, dining package, so we can see Fantasmic tonight. So starting like in a few minutes, whenever we're done chilling, we'll be spending the rest of the day 3 in Disneyland. So it's been a great day here at DCA. We did Pixar Pier, we did Cars Land, we did Hollywood Land. We've done the full loop, all of that, and yeah, so then we're gonna go back over to Disneyland.
Okay, so we are ending day 3 back at the hotel. We saw Fantasmic. It was amazing. I tried to film some of it for the vlog, but where we were seating, there was a pole, like, right in the middle, and that was really annoying to film with. So I think I got some footage to show you guys. There'll be some stuff on the IG stories that's up like now. So day 3 was great. We're back at the hotel, we're packing. We have early magic hours tomorrow, whatever that means. So I think that means that we get in at like 7 a.m. to DCA. So we're gonna try and pack, get everything done so we can like get up super early in the morning and like leave like around 6:30, I think. 6:37-ish. And then we go back to New York tomorrow night. So it's been a magical couple of days. My emotions are all over the place. I'm probably overwhelmed on Monday once I come back down to reality. So yeah, I will see you guys in the morning.
All right, good morning. Day 4, Disneyland. We intended to go to Extra Magic Morning thing at DCA, but turns out that that was not the case for today. But happy accident, we now made it to Rope Drop at Disneyland. So we are now waiting right in front of the castle for Rope Drop.
Okay, we are at the Tiki Bar. And Val here is enjoying her first ever Dole Whip. It is delicious.
So good. Thank you. Ooh, I'm getting a brain freeze.
This is Tammy's favorite dessert. Her favorite thing at Disney. So Tammy, I'm apologizing in advance for eating this without you. But it's delicious and I had to get it.
There, in the far distance, you can see the Star Wars Galaxy Edge, still under construction, but you can see some of it. Back here in Critter Country.
Please rise and join us in the singing of our national anthem, the Star-Spangled Banner.